Hey guys, welcome back. It's been a very long time now since I done a video, recorded a video. So I guess it's time. My computer is still a little wacky. So I will record an old computer. And, well, it's time for more XCOM. And it's been a long time since I played now, so I don't really know what we are doing here. I guess I'll check the old videos. Well, this is the main base, I believe. Yes, XCOM HQ. And we have all the science fiction guys, I believe. Yeah. And the other base, we have the YouTube squad. Very nice. Still have a lot of guys, but I think I need more names, so if you wanna join, please say so. And if you have died, you can join again. I guess, because I need more soldiers. So if you know that you have died in a mission, please tell me and I will resurrect you. Alright. Let's go then. And like I said, it's been a long time since I played. So I can't remember everything, and guess I have to file up on my English as well. Alright, guess we're doing some stuff. Let's check out the weapons here. Gas pistols. I think we have 9. That looks pretty good here. Alright, guess we can start. Very small, very close here. Follow it! I said follow it! Why did you return? Very small UFO. It is gone. Good work, I guess. Do this base have a barcode? Yes, it does. I remember I had some troubles with that earlier. Couldn't attack anything. Alright. Research completed. Heavy cruiser. Heavy cruiser is a more powerful ship than the cruiser. Larger weapons and propulsion systems boost its power. Heavy cruiser is used for resource missions to collect large quantities of minerals and equipment. Alright. Yeah, I got the SOPA Act. I guess you all heard of it. Thanks to that, I'm kinda scared to have my video reviews up because they have some copyright infringement on them. What you can call it. So I think I will take them down and just stay out of those kind of things. I don't want my YouTube account to be taken down. Let's see. Sonic. I guess it's Sonic Blaster Rifle. Some Blaster Rifle. Yeah. Aquatoid. No, not the clip. No, it's a rifle. Alright. Let's try to upgrade our weapons. Unknown. Small. Everything is happening here in Europe. Nothing in Australia. Continue it. Shoot it down. Is that gas? Alright, let's send the YouTube squad, Australia base. I know it's far away, but I think they need some more missions. And we have a daylight mission, thank God. Extreme caution. Let's see here, Eric. I guess you can have the big gun. Danboez, you sure do like grenades. And drone left. I think I will skip this thingy now. Don't know how effective it is. Don't even have explosive shots with it. My guy will get a regular rifle and a hand grenade. Let's give him one more grenade. A lot of stuff. You don't need that much. David Alexander. You don't have a grenade. Thorn Crescent. I think Thorn Crescent is my hero. You only have a pistol. Gentleman Gamer. You don't have any grenades. Battle Bunny, Machine Gun, Bacon Strips, Todd Strongband's 2 particular thermal grenades. You have nothing. Damn it! Don't have enough grenades. Alright, let's do this. And it has been a while now, so hopefully we won't take too much casualties. Already. Battle Bunny, take the shot. And move out of the way. Get out there. And blast that sucker down. Good job, Lunans. Good job. Still have one more to kill though. Danboez. Only 35. Well, let's blast him. Well, pretty good start, I guess. 2 down already. Let's hope no grenades come flying. Nope, not yet. Not yet. Battle Bunny, you see nothing. Now we have Blue Nuns with a pistol. You see nothing. Danboez. I think Danboez is one of the heroes as well. If I can. Oops. Let's see, Gentleman Gamer. And as you know, he has his own XCOM thingy running. It's pretty good. I've been playing for at least a year or something, I think. I had applied for his squad as well, but I haven't, haven't joined it yet. Bacon Strips. General Death. Eric, Todd Strongpants, Tommy Crescent, David Alexander, and Machine Gun. Pretty quiet so far. Except for the music, that is terrifying. Lunans, see nothing. Get into cover if you wanna live. Danboez, run! Well, you need some more soldiers on this side. Gentleman Gamer will have to cover you. And yeah, let's move out. Bacon Strips. Pretty open here, but well, we have to move out. Battle Bunny, you will have to be the first man out. Biden. See nothing. Do we have any rookies? Seems everyone has a rank in this squad, I think. General Duff. Join this side. Thorin Crescent. you as well. Eric, with the heavy blaster rifle, and Todd Strong Pants. David Alexander, move up. And machine gun. Nothing. Can't decide if that is good or bad. When the aliens does nothing. Maybe they're just biding their time, waiting for me to fall into the trap. And well, here is a rookie, Blue Nuns. The aliens' traps are usually pretty deadly. No more time units there. General Duff, move out and cover this side. No, not enough. Damn it. Thorin Crescent, stand there. Then we have to move out on this side here. And there's the UFO. So I guess this squad will have a tough job. Battle Bunny, oh, you see one. Can you fire? Yeah, snapshot. Oh, that's some good shooting, and he didn't die. Nice. No, I haven't captured that many live aliens. I'll start doing that. Bacon strips. Eric, spread out a bit. Todd Strong Pants, follow. David Alexander, joining this team. And machine gun, join here. Have I moved these guys? Yeah. Nothing! Alright. Killed three so far. And how many aliens do they fit in this kind of ship? Maybe seven? No. Usually a different amount of aliens every time. And Battle Bunny, move it. Eric, move up. Bacon strips. And then we have the two guys down here, Todd Strong Pants, David Alexander. I'm just waiting for a grenade. See here, danboez. You have to check out this place here. Nothing. Blue Nuns, the rookie with the pistol, actually killed someone. Kill an alien. Not much time units left there. General Duff. And Gentleman Gamer, move up. Thorin Crescent, you as well. Machine gun, keep covering. Nothing. Oh, I hate this. Probably inside the ship, just waiting for us. Alright, Battle Bunny. Bom bom. Let's see, I think the ship looks pretty blasted. Biden. Eric, take position up here. Damn, so a few time units on Eric. David Alexander. And bacon strips. Let's cover this side. Please, no grenades. Gentleman Gamer. Present, move up. Looks pretty clear down here. But you never know. Those aliens are sneaky. Sneaky bastards. Damn it! Oh, they're up here somewhere. And I should throw a grenade. No, not that kind of grenade. This kind of grenade. Anyone is standing behind here. Out of range. And when he's standing there, we'll get a nice surprise. Eric! Damn. Carrying some really heavy stuff. David Alexander. Todd Strongpants. Alright, looking good. Yeah, and I saw, and I've been reading about a new game, Xenonauts or something. And it's basically a remake of XCOM, the first one, I think. And it looks pretty good. There's some videos up for it as well, you can check out. And I think I'm going to buy it. But it's in alpha stage right now, and I don't really like buying games in alpha stages. I bought Project Zomboid, but it's taking forever to, for them to expand on the game. I think it'll wait, but it looks good. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, nothing. Nothing happened. Alright. Do you have grenades? No. Guess we have to move up then. I don't see nothing. Eric, move up a bit. Battle bunny! Oh, you see one. Blast it! Not very good shooting. Get back. At least we know. There's one in there now. Guess I'll throw a grenade in there and you guys can wait. I think that is the last one. Ooh, he's moving out. Do you see it? Yeah. 69. Let's take an aim shot. Good job. Ah, that was the last one. Good mission. Alien skill 3. Live alien corpse, live alien 1. Yeah, that's nice. Alien artifacts recovered. But I think the live alien will die. Because I don't think we have an alien containment on this. We don't. And I don't have enough money to buy anything either. Let's check something out there. Can I see how many armors I have? 3. Oops. Guess I have to build some more armors. I mean, only 3 armors left. I have the materials for it at least. I don't know if I have the money though. New month. Oh, monthly rating. Minus 93. Founding of the general sets for you is always pretty pleased. Pressing is unhappy. That's not good. Looks pretty good, I guess. Australia base. No MC skills here, but oh well. Let's continue. Research complete. Sonic blaster rifle. A more powerful sonic device. Not even high carbon steel is immune to this weapon. The highly compact wave emitter is enhanced by a superconductor amplifier to increase the power of this weapon. Oh yeah, baby. We're getting some good alien weapons here. Let's not worth checking out yet. Let's see. mass total. Negative Z has gone down. Talking about South Pacific. North America is pretty easy. Ah, well. No! It's one of the missions I don't want. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Let's go. Oh, please not night. Oh crap. No. Oh, he's gone. Oh. Oh. Oh well. There's really nothing happening. If nothing is happening, it's going to be very bad for XCOM. Yep, we got the right clip. Let's see. Let's take something random here. That one. Ion beam accelerators. Average. Yeah, that's good. Let's see, how many weapons do we have? Heavy gas. But where's the rifles? Where is the damn rifles? Yeah. Five. So we can take away five rifles. Gas rifles? Why did we only have five rifles there? Can't remember my planning here. Sonic, I don't know. Some sonic pistols. Sonic blaster rifle. That's enough. I'm not on board. Heavy gas. Time grenades. Take away those. Disturbance. Medikits. Thermal tasers. Fire. Let's take one down. So what's the problem here, really? Gas can, we don't need gas can. So strange equipment there, really. Alright, that's a Triton. I don't know if these guys have collected any weapons. Let's see. Sonic Blaster, we have a lot of blaster rifles here. Huh. Six. Let's take away six of those. Oh, let's take away it all. I can't count today. Too tired. 18, what is that? 16. Let's bring 2, 4. Sounds good. I might need some more grenades. Don't we have any more sonic pulsers? Yeah. Alright. Let's see if we can sell some stuff. So we have a lot of rifles. We don't need that many rifles. Sonic cannons. So many. A lot of stuff here. Vibroblade. Killman corpse very often. Don't need that many. Let's keep some of the stuff. Plastic armor. That is nice. Some more money. Let's see if we can sell some stuff here as well. Always need money in XCOM. Sonic cannon, so many. A lot of clips. Oh, clips I want. The Aquatoid Corpse, we don't need that many. Gilman, IMP. Well, let's keep the rest. Let's transfer some armor to this base. I will try to use the YouTube squad as much as I can. make it more interesting. But this is still my HQ, with some of the best soldiers XCOM can offer, I think. R.G. McGrady, oops. Oh, come on. Some of them have been on a lot of missions. Some of them have not. I guess they have taken some heavy casualties. Well, we have some heroes here. I remember RJ, Uma Harrison, you know. I guess this is the guys that have survived most of the mission. 12 missions. How about these fellas? Eric, 5 missions. 5 missions, 9 kills. That's pretty impressive. 4 missions, 2 kills. 5 missions, 2 kills. Alright. They haven't been on that many missions. 5 since most. Alright. Let's continue. Yeah, we have armor. Yeah, something to shoot down. Thank God. I'm getting worried. A little bigger one this time. Let's eat down. Come on. We are getting destroyed here. Oh man. Yeah, keep following it. Send you as well. Go, 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 go. Get it! Shoot it down! Damn! How can it be this hard? Finally! Save and let's send the YouTube squad. We need more experience. We have a mission right outside England. Maybe in Wales. Let's go, guys. We have a day mission. And we gotta try out our new weapons. Well, you don't need that much. Hugging the weapons, Eric. No? No, danboez is a hero, so he will have a new prototype weapon. Here you go, matey. General Death. Well, I won't play favorites, so he will get the gas rifle. David Alexander. Well, I really don't need that weapon anymore. Come on. Looking good, you will have this one. Torn Crescent, also a hero. Who will have that weapon? You have a clip for it? Yeah. You can have the pistol with 2 grenades on one of these. Looks pretty good. Looks good, but I want more regular grenades. Machine gun, keep the heavy stuff. Looking good. Looking good. Do everyone have a last one? I know why Eric can't carry anyway. Have low time units. It's because of the thing. Danboez, well, he should have a grenade at least. Danboez, well, I guess we have, yeah, it's done. You see one, pretty close as well. Battle Bunny, take it out. First kill with the new prototype weapon. Nice. Lunans without. And I guess we're as far as far up as we can. Do I really want to move out more? Maybe a little. We're at the edge. Alright. Seems to be a lot of cover around here. The battle bunny scored another kill. That's good. Let's move out, guys. General Death sees one. Blast him! Nice shooting, General Death. Lunans, move forward a bit. Gentleman gamer, follow Blue Nuns. The rest of you, be ready to move out. Take over behind here. See nothing. Battle bunny, move it. Lunans, move. You're my scout. Maybe I should get you a better pistol. Sonic blaster pistol, maybe. Danboez, it's time for you to move out. Coran Crescent as well, our leader. Fearless in battle. Third Storm Pants. Shingun. Bunny, move out, Torrent Crescent. You have to show why you're the leader of this gang. And Todd Strongpants will be your bodyguard. Lunans, scout ahead. Gentleman gamer, follow him. And we have the rest of the crew here. You will have to follow General Death. Biden as well. Bacon strips. Move out. Just gonna tell you guys, I've been trying the new MMO by Bioware, the Star Wars thingy. And at first I really liked it, I mean with quests and voiceovers and such. But then I realized how freaking empty the game is. It's so empty and it doesn't feel like an MMO at all. It feels like a single player that isn't a single player because nothing you do really changes the world. So it feels like a half-ass MMO and a half-ass single player game. And I am around level 20, I think. But I think I will stop playing now. I've used my free month. Well, I don't know if you can call it free, but I have used it and well, I do not think I will subscribe anymore, because it's really not fun. I mean, if you do an MMO, please make it so the world feels alive and big. Because right now it's all corridors and, well, feels boring. All corridors and no open places. Well, back to the game. I guess we have to move out these guys as well. Because I have a feeling this will be a tough fight. We will see dead Aquanauts in this one. I think. Yeah, I've also been reading about another XCOM game in the works by FireX6. Something, I think it's those guys. Those guys that made Civilization. And they're saying that they will stay close to the roots, and that it's going to be a strategic game like the original. And there have been some screenshots released as well. You can read about the game on the Rock Paper Shotgun site. Looks okay, I guess, but it seems to be a console game. Kinda weird. I guess we'll see how it turns out. I'm still wishing for a XCOM game with the Silent Storm engine. It was the best strategical engine I ever used, played with, whatever you wanna call it. And we see the ship, and danboez is covering it right now. Guess we need more soldiers up there. Raiden, General Death, Noob, and you, Machine Gun, need you down here as well. And Eric, come on, Eric. And the rest of the team will have to check out the place down there. A lot of places an alien can be hiding while they move you guys. Well, it sounds like they're in the ship anyway. And Boaz, don't die on me now. And General Death, move it. Lots of places for aliens to be hiding. Biden! Shingen! Alright. You, let's check out this. Scared here, actually. What is the orange thing? Energy, I see. Torn Crescent. Oh, more hidey places for the aliens. Maybe not the best. Oh well, if a grenade comes flying, they're all dead. Bacon strips. Move it. David Alexander. Move. Alright. I guess we're all done down there. General Death, yeah. Nothing. We're still just running around inside the ship. A lot of time units. General Death as well. Oh man. Alright, we guess we have to move up. Machine gun. Follow them. Well, they're a pretty bad weapon for close encounters, actually. Heavy gas rifle, not the best suited for close encounters. Ah! No one. Damn it. Build up all that suspense for nothing. more places to check out down here as well. Or maybe they're just hiding inside the ship, everyone. And I'm doing this for nothing. Guess we'll have to see. Still, I want every man with me. Alright, have I moved these guys? Yeah. Check out. It could be down here as well. I guess General Death is pretty alone on this, that side. See nothing. The ship looks pretty much intact. It's kinda weird because it got blasted to bits by two interceptors. Come on, guys, let's move it. We need to rush this. Well, we don't, but well, takes forever to get down there. Gentleman gamer. Nothing. Nothing down here. I guess they're all inside the ship. Looks like it. Alright, or maybe down here. Yes, we'll see. Thought strong pants. Torrent Crescent. Tom Tom. And yeah, if the audio gets a bit funked up, I don't know. I don't know what the why that happens really. I noticed it on my latest XCOM video. I remember at least. I'm hoping that that doesn't happen this time. Because that is pretty annoying when the audio isn't in line with the action. Ah! God damn it! Torn Crescent. Whew. That was a close one. I'll take an aim shot to be sure. Oh! Please save him! I said save him! Okay. Gentleman gamer, please. Thank God! That was a close call. Torrent Crescent, our leader. Can't believe they missed that close. With an aim shot. And you. Take cover. We still have to go around this damn ship here. Move it! It. We all have to move it before all the aliens come running out with grenades in their hands. Well, I guess you can go down here. Machine gun. Stay inside the ship, doing random stuff. Nothing. Check. You can do that. Nothing. Alright, Torrent Crescent. Move it! Don't want to lose you. Torrent Strong Pants. and Battle Bunny. And we have this. You move up slowly. Be ready for escaping aliens. Leiden. Danboez. And Eric. Alright, soon we'll be able to enter the ship. And I'm guessing we're going to lose a lot of lives there. But we have been lucky so far with Torren Crescent. You see nothing? Soon. The worst thing is that I know there's aliens in there. Always an unpleasant feeling. And we have this place to check out. Nothing here. Nothing on the second floor? No. Shoot that bird. Ah! Guess we have to take it out with a grenade. Group. Okay, hopefully that grenade won't hurt us. Backup. Leiden, you stand here. You will try to flank. Shingun, you will have backup from General Death. Alright, let's do this. Oh, there's another one. Come on, Danboez. You really can't shoot. Shoot him! Good shooting, Leiden. You got 2 kills to your name now. That's nice. And you. More wheat. And we need you as well, General Death. Something more in there. Took a long time on his turn. Ah, the doors are closed. Could it be good or bad? Probably bad. Got some timed reaction shot, that would be good. Ah! Leiden or Danboez? Who was it? Leiden. Leiden died. No. Alright, let's try one more. Nothing. God damn it. How can this ship be so intact? Don't know. Death. Machine gun. Bum bum. Okay, machine gun. Jump off. Move in there. too. One thing that is bad with these sonic blaster rifles, there's no auto shot. So if you miss, you're pretty much screwed. No! No! God damn it! That wasn't good. We need more people in here. Oh god damn it! Do you have any grenades here? Take revenge! Good job, General Death. Any more aliens in here? Danboez! No! Oh, it was the last one. Oh man. We lost two men, Danboez and Biden. Biden. Aliens killed. Damn it. At least we got some stuff. Good rating. Plus two men, still a good rating. Oh man. Alright, this will have to be enough. And, well, if you know that you have died and won back in the action, I have a one-time offer. Get yourself resurrected. You just have to tell me in the comments. And if you are a new watcher, viewer, or whatever, and want to join, just tell me and you will join the YouTube squad, because we always need more soldiers. And as you can see, we lost two brave men. Shame that I had to die. Alright, see you all next time. Goodbye.